morning to you.
You got no business here, unless you want the old Driscoll.
All right.
came back, huh? Now you listen. You try more shit like last time, I shoot you down. That being said, I'm willing to show you how it's done. Last time you got hot under the collar, near had to put you down. What do you say we keep our heads this round?
Won't say no. Let's fire off a few.
Happy days. Just like last time, whoever shoots the most bottles wins. All right, okay. Go.
Losing, I take it.
Well, now I'm miserable. All right. Let's raise the stakes. Go again, huh? Come on, come make yourself some money.
You're on.
Well, that's what I like to hear. We'll do the birds again. First to knock four out of heaven gets the win. Stand close. As soon as you see them, start shooting. Wait for it. There they go now. Then I'll give you that one. Here you go, as promised.
Thanks, friend.
Careful now. Next time I may not hold back.
Thank you. blood ain't all yours, right?
You won't help us if you're not going to act like one.
Yep.
Come on now, keep moving, will you?
What's the problem?
What's with you?
Look out!
You gotta be sorry!
You should have known!
What you doing out looking like that?
Don't you worry about me.
There you are.
Here I am.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go where? And why are you so riled up?
Today is a great day, Arthur. Today is the day they are going to hang Colm O'Driscoll.
That's so.
Rather they hang him or I shoot him.
Oh, they are gonna hang him.
Yeah, and not before time.
That boy's been on the gallows more than most. I wouldn't count anything until his neck's broke.
Well, nor would I. Which is why, despite us being wanted men, we're gonna attend the event ourselves.
And follow him onto the scaffold?
Well, let's hope not. But if I could see that son of a bitch breathe his last, I think I'd die a happy man. We are gonna disguise ourselves.
In this?
In this.
Okay.
Come on.
Well, don't we just look the part?
We'll cut through the alley to get to the gallows. Keep our weapons holstered, our disguises on, and our wits about us.
Mrs. Adler, might I say, being a fancy woman of Saint-Denis suits you.
I'd dress up like the Queen of Sheba if it meant seeing that son of a bitch swing.
Colm hung me up, nearly butchered me. I don't mean I'm comfortable in this woolen coat.
You made it out of that predicament, as I remember, Mr. Morgan. My husband weren't so lucky.
You lost your husband. I lost my darling Annabelle. That poor boy Kieran. We've all lost something because of Colm. And that is why we will shepherd him to eternity.
Amen to that.
Now keep those fingers off those triggers, because we'll need cool heads and calm dispositions to see this done.
Practice what you preach, brother.
Whatever do you mean?
Are you gonna keep your cool? Really? When you seem to lose it all so often now.
This doubting and questioning of yours, I miss the old Arthur.
Don't we all?
You two quit it. We all got a job to do, and we're all in rough agreement about how we're doing it. As far as I can tell.
Exactly.
We'll get it done, all right.
All right then. Come on. We got a hanging to witness.
Look here. Don't the public love an execution? Hey.
All right. Good. Now, you see that pair of assholes?
Sure.
They're Colm's boys.
Yes, I think so.
What a surprise. I'm glad we're here. What are they pointing at?
I don't know. We gotta follow them and find out.
Yeah. Oh, here comes somebody. Stay here.
Don't do nothing.
Go brush that horse, officer.
Yes, sir.
The crowd came to see a show. We don't want to disappoint them.
I guess they did miss their chance to see John swing by his neck.
Hey. Hey. You know I wasn't going to let it come to that.
Well, I guess I don't know what I know no more.
And I guess this isn't the time to question either my decisions or yours. Here and now, Colm O'Driscoll's going to get his. He's cutting in there. Let's go. Quiet.
What's it look like?
Bunch of cops. How many?
Enough. So what do you think?
Paul's up on the roof. Once he starts shooting, we have to have our wits about us and move fast.
Yeah. I guess we faced worse than this before.
Sure. Let's get to it.
Yeah.
So, they got a guy up on the roof, overlooking the gallows. Find a way up there, onto one of these verandas, through a building maybe, and get him. And do it silently.
Well, obviously, I'm gonna do it silently. I wanna see this bastard swing.
What's this then? A gun case.
Separates us from barbary. Yet justice itself can at times be barbaric. For sometimes a man is so savage, the only way to deal with him justly is by savagery. Colm O'Driscoll is one such man. He has murdered, tortured, robbed, stolen, raped, and abused for a decade across five states, seemingly with impunity. Today, justice catches up with him.
As well you may. I've been a bad man.
Silence!
These charges...
This is not a court! Where you shall be tried. This is a place where your sentence is to be carried out, and your sentence, Colm O'Driscoll, is that you are to be hanged by the neck until you are dead. This is not a task we take lightly. It is not a task we enjoy, but it is a task we must carry out if our civilization is to prosper. Gentlemen, are we ready? Colm O'Driscoll, may God, in his infinite wisdom, have mercy upon your soul. Whenever you are ready.
how it feels to watch somebody you love die. You ruined my life!
How you get on, Arthur?
Well, and we saw the bastard hang okay, but no thing ain't gonna save us.
I guess that's one less thing to worry about.
I guess compared to the entire government, in the end, Como Driscoll didn't seem like such a worry.
A letter came for you.
Oh, okay.
I know it's from that Mary.
Mary?
She ain't worth it, Arthur.
Who is?
My dear Arthur, you never showed up. And now, after looking at the newspapers, I understand why. I don't imagine you'll receive this letter, but I nonetheless must send it. Arthur. Oh, Arthur. I was just starting to dream the silliest and softest of dreams. I miss you, and I will always miss you. But I cannot live like that. And it seems you cannot live any other way. When I'm with you, the world makes sense. But when we are apart, I see clearly that your world is not a world from which one can escape. I'm so sorry. For everything long ago, and for starting up that business again. There's a good man within you, Arthur, but he is wrestling with a giant. And the giant wins time and again. You've broken my heart again, and I fear I have broken yours. And for that, I will never forgive myself, but you must let me go now. I enclose a ring you gave me many years ago, when we were both young. Not because I don't like it, but because I care for it far too much, and it reminds me too much of you. I hope one day you will find some people in love who can use this, for it kept me thinking of you all these years, and I hope by returning it to you, I can finally be free. Goodbye, Mary.
Okay, Arthur.
Get that horse out of here.
Okay, take it easy. Yep.
Hey, big man. Worried. Really worried.
Me too, Uncle.
What's gonna happen, you know? To everybody.
I guess folks is gonna make a choice. Whether they live or die. And you? I don't have that choice no more. I'm just trying to help others see clearly. That's my choice.
You're a good man, Arthur Morgan. Good man.
Get that horse out of here.
All right, don't get all worked up.
Mr. Squaler?
Hey, Abigail.
Keep your hair off.
Where are you?
Hey, kids. The dog is gone. You can be quiet now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on!
Easy, boy. Gotta be done.
Thank you.
Let's go, boy.
Yeah.
Arthur.
How you doing?
Nervous? But I've been nervous for a while. I had a lot of time to think in that jail, and I feel like I just don't know Dutch no more.
You ain't the only one.
And this plan to get us out, it just feels, I don't know.
Like he's stringing us along, I know.
Killing in cold blood, revenge. We all do bad things, but he seems to enjoy it now. It's like he just wants to create more enemies, more chaos.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I love Dutch. He saved me a long time ago. I feel like in Saint Denis, when I got arrested, maybe he could have done something.
I feel like you should take your woman and child and get lost.
Do you?
You can... You could give something to Jack. It's that or... Well, I don't see no way out of this.
But what about loyalty?
Be loyal to what matters.
What are you gonna do?
I'll be okay, but do it for me. It would make me feel good, if that makes any sense.
A little, but...
Listen to me. When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back. This is over.
And now?
Now we gotta help Dutch give the army one final tweak on its nose.
Yeah, come on. Help me with the rest of this.
it looks like we finally found our calling in life.
Let's ride this thing out onto the bridge. There's a spot about a third of the way across where we can get down underneath to plant the charges. I've already set up the detonator.
Sure. Let's get this over with. You hear about Dutch and Cornwall?
Yeah. This is what I'm talking about. More enemies, more chaos. I mean, we're about to blow up a bridge, for Christ's sake. Here's good.
We sure got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there, you lower the crates.
All right. Let me know when you're ready. Got it?
Ready when you are. That's the spot. Lower it from there. I'm at the bottom of the ladder here to your left. To the right a bit. Keep moving here, Arthur. All right, take it slow. That's not something we want to drop. That's it. Nearly there. Okay, good. Grab the other one. Start lowering it, Arthur. Nice and easy.
Got it.
All right, come down here and help me plant this stuff. What are you doing up there? Okay, grab yourself a bundle from the box. The bridge is wired to the detonator. We need to attach each of those bundles to the fuses. There's one on each of the main support beams.
Okay.
I should go get the handcart ready. You okay to finish off down here?
Sure. Go on. I can handle the rest.
I'll see you up there. This better work. Need to get this finished soon, Arthur. I sure hope this is enough to blow it.
These are mining charges. They ain't easy to come by. If they don't do the job, nothing will.
Get up here quick!
Yeah, I'm on my way!
Faster, buddy! Come on!
Shit!
Arthur! A train! Come on, quick! Pump this stupid thing! Hard as you can! Let's go, let's go! Just get to the end of the bridge and jump! Back!
For a while. I had a lot of time to think in that jail, and I feel like I just don't know Dutch no more.
You ain't the only one.
And this plan to get us out, it just feels, I don't know.
Like he's stringing us along, I know.
Killing in cold blood, revenge, we all do bad things, but he seems to enjoy it now. It's like he just wants to create more enemies. More chaos.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I love Dutch. He saved me a long time ago. I feel like in Saint-Denis, when I got arrested, maybe he could have done something.
I feel like you should take your woman and child and get lost.
Do you?
You could give something to Jack. It's that or, well, I don't see no way out of this.
What about loyalty?
Be loyal to what matters.
What are you gonna do?
I'll be okay, but do it for me. It would make me feel good, if that makes any sense.
A little, but...
Listen to me. When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back. This is over.
And now?
Now we gotta help Dutch give the army one final tweak on its nose.
Yeah, come on. Help me with the rest of this.
Well, it looks like we finally found our calling in life.
Let's ride this thing out onto the bridge. There's a spot about a third of the way across where we can get down underneath to plant the charges. I've already set up the detonator.
Sure. Let's get this over with. You hear about Dutch and Cornwall?
Yeah. This is what I'm talking about. More enemies, more chaos. I mean, we're about to blow up a bridge, for Christ's sake. All right, stop. Here's good.
We sure got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there, you lower the crates.
All right. Let me know when you're ready.
Hurry, Arthur! Grab the first one, come on! Getting the crack?
Got it.
I'm at the bottom of the ladder, here to your left. There's good. Lower it down. Let's get moving here, Arthur. All right, take it slow. That's not something we want to drop. That's it. Okay, good. Grab the other one. Left a bit, Arthur. Just like last time, come on. Nice and easy.
Got it.
All right, come down here and help me plant this stuff. Okay, grab yourself a bundle from the box. The bridge is wired to the detonator. We need to attach each of those bundles to the fuses. There's one on each of the main support beams.
Okay.
Get up here, quick!
Yeah, I'm on my way!
Faster, buddy! Come on!
Shit!
Arthur! A train! Come on, quick! Pump this stupid thing! As hard as you can! Let's go! Let's go! Just get to the end of the bridge and jump! Get ready to jump! It's wide on us! Come on!
Thank you.
No problem. That just ain't how I want to die. Come on. Let's go blow this thing up. I think the line held. You want the honors?
Sure. Well, I guess old Dutch got all the smoke he wants.
Well, let's hope so.
You really think that that'll draw attention away from us?
Guess we'll see. Tell the truth, I ain't even sure I fully understand Dutch's plan with all this.
Like I said, John, when the time comes, you go.
What about loyalty to everything?
You've been loyal. I've been loyal. Look what that caused. You know, all that ever mattered to me was loyalty. It's all I knew. It's all I ever believed in. Well, not anymore, John. Soon, you gotta go. Go. Don't look back.
I'll think about it.
I've done a lot of thinking. Look at us. Out here risking our necks and for what exactly? for an idea that don't work no more.
How you mean?
You know just what I mean. You got a family. You need cash. You need to start building a life for yourself. Me? I need a vacation. And Dutch has all the money for safekeeping.
You know something? Abigail thinks she might know where some of that money is.
Well, you tell her she better make sure. And then come talk to me. And we'll find out just who and what we should be loyal to.
I don't know, Arthur.
Nor do I. But I'm seeing things a lot more clearly now. I wish things were different. But it weren't us who changed.
Yeah!
Yeah.